Road Blasters. I haven't played this in like forever. I used to play in the arcades. I never had the Nintendo Entertainment System version though. Out of fuel. There we go. All right. That racing sounds like from a different game. I don't remember which one. Michael Andretti racing, or what the heck the other one is, I guess. Miss both of them. Oh shit. Then I hit that car. Shit, I'm almost out of fuel. Whoa, I barely made it. Intro. Or was it the Lotus Challenge? That game had like a weird race to sound like this. Come on, finish line. Ever first gear, second gear, Cheech and Chong. Had it been right up ahead, too. Oh, I couldn't break that bitch. That bitch. It's a big bitch. Man, my thumb is dying holding down on the D-pad. Or, I mean, up on the D-pad. Ever. Because I slow it up going out of bounds for a second, then he shoots me. Thank you. Oh, then he gets me anyway. What the hell? I thought that was a gas pod. It's not? Oh, now I'm crashing every 2 seconds. Here we go. It seems too easy or I'm that good. The arcade, I don't think I got this far. Seems like you probably had any feel, like it just wants you to keep throwing quarters in the goddamn arcade. Hit the landmine too soon. I don't know if I'm gonna finish this one. Come on! Alright, it's a level 10. Yeah, I used a couple continues though. Buzzer. Yeah, right around the corner. It probably was up there. Damn it. Oh well, it was pretty fun. I got to level 10. That was pretty fun.